Alright, hey everybody, this is Andrew, you know, coming at you again. What I'm going to be doing today is, I'm going to be doing Donnie McClurkin, Wait on the Lord. I know I did it before, but somebody's asking me now to kind of break down, you know, some of the stuff that happens in it. So, we're going to do it piece by piece, alright? So, in the introduction in the first verse, it goes like this. So that's the introduction, and then it goes, sometimes into the second verse. So the second verse is, you know, similar to the first. So we do a lot of difference. What they did here was, after playing it the second time, so it goes, so, and they go, so alright, so they're modulating to A flat. So thank you. that's basically it. Alright, hope you were blessed.